Hey, is it working? This video is either unavailable or not supported in this browser. What is that? Can you guys see? Is the stream working? I don't know, I'm having an issue here. Now it's working. Okay. Alrighty, well, now that I got that all taken care of, let's go here. Okay, I think I finally got everything set up and good to go for now. So, finally, well, I hope you guys can see me. Okay. Okay, we'll let this play. Welcome to the Nioh 2 closed alpha. So I've had this since it came out last Friday, I believe. I haven't really played it, and I was gonna stream it for you guys, but well, that didn't work out because I don't have a capture card. Well, now I do. I have a capture card. Went out and bought one. I bought an Elgato HD60S. Using it right now to stream this because this game is blocked. So, so yeah. let's go ahead. I'm doing a new game. I have played a little bit. I haven't even got through the first level, so not very much. So it looks like you can change the way your dude looks, which is kind of cool. Hopefully he still has a voice. That's pretty cool, actually. I believe you can change your gender as well, yes, so you can be a female if you want to. Which is kind of cool. Right now there's 4 presets. I don't know if there's going to be more available. I would hope so, because 4 is not very much. Hopefully, I think you can go in, because it does look like you might be able to tweak some things. Hopefully you can go in and do a full-on, like, you know, Dark Souls look, change everything. But I'm going to go with this, and the rest, yeah, so you can't really change anything else yet. So we'll just hit finalize, and I'll go ahead and do the tutorial just to show it to you guys. But I'm going to tell you, if you've played Nioh, you pretty much have played this closed alpha. It feels exactly like Nioh 1. Exactly. Everything is basically the same. So X is still run, circle still pick things up. Mm-hmm. Still change stances by holding R1 and all that and jazz. Yep. Stop. Still change weapons by holding R1 and down on the D-pad. Grapple if their stamina's broke. Yep. Hopefully, if you're watching, you can hear me okay. You can hear the game okay too, hopefully. Where's the... basically you turn into a yokai. So the streams, I think, should be starting to get better now that I have a capture card, because when I do stream now, everything is going to be being processed by my computer versus me. Versus the PS4. So, before the PS4 was doing all the work, because built-in software, all that jazz, right? So I was using it. It's cheap. I didn't have to spend money to get a capture card. Even though it probably wasn't the best way to do it. Mino province, so. So, I mean, if you're watching this, it's in Japanese, that's just the way the game is. Level up. Okay, so this sword affects, so body affects spears, heart is sword and bows, courage is resistance to lightning and key recovery speed, stamina is the hand cannon. Strength is the odachi, skill is hatchets and rifles, and then we have dexterity, which is ninjutsu. So, I'm not sure, not sure if it's gonna be exactly like the other game, because I don't remember the stats per se, but, heart is kind of what I usually leaned towards, but I like ninjutsu. Ninjutsu is really good, so I kind of want to get ninjutsu up, but for right now we're going to go for, I think, skill. Well, we'll do heart because we have a sword. I'm kind of gonna focus, heart and skill and dexterity. So you do have the option in this game to change if you want to play in 60 FPS, 1080p, which sometimes it drops down to like 965p or something. And then you can change to movie mode, which is 30 FPS. Or you can do variable, which is like anywhere from 50 to 30, often less than that. And you can see it's kind of juddery. I think when I played the original game, I had it set in movie mode, and it didn't really bug me a whole lot, because I'm used to playing games in 30 FPS, mostly because I'm on a console anyway. Movie mode obviously will give you the better picture. This game, you can now change it without having to. You can kind of see, as you go through, there's a little bit of difference in detail and shadows, but not a whole lot. Let's see. So, I mean, I'm just gonna play in action mode just because 60 FPS. X is dodge, L1 is guard. Squares attack. Triangle's heavy attack. Up there. We got our second weapon, which are the Dragon's axes, or hatchets. These are actually pretty cool. I feel like it's just a replacement for twin swords. I mean, if you played the first game and you enjoyed Nioh, you'd probably enjoy this. If they keep it this way, so far, I have mixed feelings. I like it because there's more Nioh. I really like Nioh. But at the same time, I'm like, disappointed that they didn't change me. It feels exactly like Nioh, the first one. It really does. I mean, there's no other way around it. It's Nioh 1.5 in this state right now. Looks like it's not a horrible thing. It could be worse. But I did not want to fall down there. Is there anything up there? I don't know. I haven't played very much of it, but right now it completely feels like it should be an expansion to the original game and not the sequel. You have the Revenants still. Odachi hurts. Yep. Different armor. Let's see what I get. That's not any better than what I had. What's that? That's light armor. That'll work. I think that's light armor too. It's definitely lighter than what I'm wearing, for sure. And I don't know why he doesn't put that on, but that's kind of cool.
Somewhere.
So this is a network test. It's supposed to test, you know, their stability. I don't think Nioh ever really had any problems with their online connectivity. I never felt like they did. It always felt pretty good. So I don't really know why they're calling it a network test. I guess it's a closed alpha. So a little later today, after I get done playing this a little bit, I have another game for you guys to check out, and this one is a network test, and it is the closed alpha for... which I'm looking really forward to, and I have been for a long time, and I'm glad I got into the closed alpha. I really want to play the game. It looks really good. But I thought I would bring this first just because it's Nioh. I think people like Nioh. I don't know how many people actually stream the game, but... Hopefully, like, I'm not too loud, or the game's not too loud. Like I said, I just got this Elgato. I spent a little bit trying to figure out how to get it set up, because I'm a noob when it comes to it right now. Quite a while from what I've seen. It does regenerate enemy kills too, looks like. I did get a pellet, so I'm gonna pick that up. Put this archer dude, take your stuff. Regular troops, Casa. Sure. Armor is always better. You do have skill requirements still on stuff. You see down here it says body required 2, skill required 2, body required 2, strength required 2. So that is something you have to keep in mind if you want all the bonuses. You want to make sure you meet the requirements for them. And what accessory do we put on? Better Uchi Katana, and we got better hatchets, maybe? 91 to 91, but these have familiarity on them, so these should be better. And that's open. Really like the dual hatches. There you are. We have the Kodamas again. Like I said, it's basically the same. The game is almost identical to the original. And like I said, that's not horrible. I really enjoyed Nioh. I played it quite a bit. I did not like the grinding towards the end of it. We can do the Kodama blessing now. We can make an offer now. When you make an offer, you're just offering up weapons or experience or Amrita. I like to go with the healer blessing at first and for quite a while until I get lots of levels, or not, lots of medicine. So let's go skill. Let's do 2 points, so let's do 1 and 1. The skill tree is different. It does look different, but it's basically the same skills that I've, from what I can tell. That looks cool. Mid stance only, jump in the air, and strike the ground with your hatchets. Oops. Instantly recover from being repelled by an enemy's guard and deal a guard-breaking blow with your hatchet. Press triangle when attack is deflected. I feel like that would come in very handy, but I would need it if I wanted that. Low spinning attack with both hatchets. I picked that up. And then I think I got. Do I have one more? No, I'm not. No sword points. No Onmyo, no Ninja, no Spirit. Oh, I didn't say I can learn skills. That's weird. Oh, Samurai, that's right. Activates when you recover full ki. Okay. So they're all the same. Increases bow damage by 5%, increases bare hand attacks by 20, so if you want to do fist only run. Changing to another stance on accessible key pulls, increases the amount of key recovered. Life plus 50. Key pulls, semi stance on. Skill customization. I don't think we have anything to mess around with. I think they're all just one. Don't have anything there, nothing there, nothing there. And then Amrita memories. These are all just tutorials and crap like that. Alright, let's go. I gotta remember this is not Sekiro, and I have stamina, because I'm getting really bad at that. Okay, well that didn't really work. I wanted to do it. I can imagine already playing as this character. Yep. What did I get for... Death from above and dual hurl. Spin crab. Alright, let's go. Okay, let's see. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nothing up here, nothing over there. Dead guys everywhere. Oh yeah, that's right. I remember now. Yokai weapon is imbued with corruption, allowing it to deal additional ki damage and build up the corruption status effect on those it is used against. Enemies that are inflicted with the corrupted status ailment received increased ki and yokai force damage, of which a portion is absorbed by their attacker. When you inflict damage on an enemy with a yokai weapon, your sentience gauge will build up. When it fills up completely, you will achieve an awakened state, during which your weapon's power will be enhanced, which is kind of cool. Better, they got better. Got a better longbow. Now I think you can. Thought you could, like, mark stuff as, like, junk somehow. Maybe not. That's heavy, and we can't, you see, we don't have enough stamina to use that. And again, not enough stamina, so. We won't get any of the special effects off of that because we don't get the requirements for it. Thank you.
捨てたものが別のものに変わっておる。不思議なこともあるもんだ。
Seems as though it wants. See, I don't know what the deal is with this dude. I don't know if you can prop like. Oh wow, he. That's kind of cool.Gave me that. Well, that's interesting. I kind of like that. I want that guy to come back so I can drop more stuff.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Would you like to have a grapple? Like, when it gets done, that's really cool. Jawbone.Medicine, so if I get hit, like I said, that's my favorite, like, move.
あのバカでけえ勝ち場
何か。
Of course, we're not using Odachi's. I mean, I can show it to you. I can show you the spears for that matter, too. Can't wear it. That's not any better than what I'm wearing. That's too heavy.Again, I can't wear it either. So we're on the spear. Spears are pretty cool. Alright, give me back some stuff. Okay, so the soul cores were purified by praying at a shrine, and can now be attuned. Soul cores can be selected via the change of guardian spirit option at shrine. So now we can attune this to our living weapon. I think is that what they're still called? Guardian spirit. Guardian spirit.That's kind of cool. We can level up again. So let's do more towards skill. I can change our guardian spirit. I think this might change your... Let's see, how do I move? I think that changes your form.I don't think I can make enough offering to even bother with it. I'm going to. Alright, let's just go. I'll show you these weapons.
Yep!
Like I said, spears are pretty.Now this is weird, this realm shift thing, whatever this is. Let me throw in stuff. let's go.
Yep. Tap. Hop. Hop. Yep. Tap.
The Dachis are the big boy swords. Those are going to have... Skill damage plus 3%, gold earned, plus 1, strong attack breaks. Let's see if we can get someone to help us, right? That's what it's all here for. We can offer two and get two visitors, actually. And then these are like phantoms. You get something, you can put these down. Oh wow, there's someone here already. Maybe he'll help us kick. Ugh. And I haven't been up first. If I drop you this. Gave me a longbow. That's not great. Oh, benevolent grave. Now where am I? Nice, dude, this is awesome. See, I like Nioh. So good. See, this is what set her up. I should have had a 60 FPS. Get off my dude! just to die. I'm sorry, I suck. Yeah, I know, you lose all your crap. Mayo Choco Cups there. Oh, that's not what I want. I want to do summon a visitor. I have three. Get two people in here, please. I'll look at some stuff. Shinobi. Whew, I like that. That sounds awesome. Shinobi Dope. Nice. Doesn't use quite as much as that, but Shinobi Kote. Yeah, I will take it. And I will take that. And I will take that. Guys, so I can get a choco cups. I got died. There's one. Alright. Need those choco cups. Yep, there he is. Dude, that guy just like annihilated him. What the heck did you do, dude? Wiped him out. One hit, man. Oh, he's using the quick draw there. Hey, would you just die? Three on one here. Give me those old choco cups. Come on, come on. That's an awesome looking sword too, dude. Like, look at that. He took out like 1600 health in one hit. Alright, we got some Ochocos. Let's go kill this big ugly. He killed me. I want my stuff. My body is weird and all my things. Yep. Yep. Shortcut time. Can I level up? I'm That's it? I can only get two levels? Well, better than nothing. So these guys are out clearing the whole world for me, basically. What's back this way? Oh, hey, there's Kodama back here. Makes Nioh so good, playing with other people. They know how to build their characters and just destroy everybody else. Here's another story. Oh, he's a good kid. Guys do, but I want to find out. Okay, let's kick this down. All down here. Where are you guys killing me? There's a chest. As you can see, they still break their horns, and fall down. Dice them.
Yep.
Ouch. Ouch again. Get in there. Oh, you have to come from down below. Kick this down.
Yep.
Good news is we can. I gotta charge my phone real quick. Alrighty. Nope. Summon more people. this fast. I think like that'll have to be like. I can shoot your nail. Hey, like my nail. This time. not hit a freaking hole. Where'd that guy get this? Please follow me out here. I'll shoot this dude in the freaking head. This is all the farther. I haven't been in past this part at all. So. Don't know what to expect. Really. Where are my homies at?
Hop!
there's a Kodama down there. But yes, I want to go. Okay, now we can go down, I think. I don't know where to go. I think we gotta go up and then down and then up and then down. I don't know. Shot, but that sucked, dude. Like, super sucked. I think we can, let's look at our stuff first. Okay, my hero's hatchets. Brigand's hatchets was already good. Shock troop. Kuji Kanesada. That looks awesome. Like, I want to use that. I'm going to lock that because it might be worse than that. think I have anything better than these axes. This. I feel like this might be better in the long run. We'll lock that just in case. The rest of this stuff I'm gonna get. Longbow. Amrita earned. Equipment drop rate. Let's do Amrita. Well, that's kind of cool looking. That's not any better. Can't wear it. Stuff's too heavy. That wouldn't be too bad. Lock that so we don't get rid of it. Ninjutsu power plus 9, but it went down to 9 defense. Night Raider, we'll keep that just in case. Summoner's Candle? Yeah, so if we use this will bring back our Guardian Spirit. And then go ahead and use this. Use that just because. Oh, we had two of those. And then I'm gonna try this Guardian Spirit, maybe. Maybe not. Alright, so make an offering of all this crap. So let's see. This is where you go. Offer all. Got four new elixirs and a whetstone. Got some Amrita, not a lot. Offer this stuff up. I think we can do that, yeah. Equipment drop rate, Emerita acquired. So we're missing one Kodama summon too. And I'm pretty sure I know where he is. Those guys wanted me to go down, or to the straight to the freaking boss, and I'm pretty sure if we go down here. Lock on you. fire resistance plus 10%. But you need 7 body. That's better shinobi stuff right there. Let's go ahead and lock this fire starter stuff down. Grapple damage by 4, health is below 30, melee damage will increase by 15. Okay, well, I want to do like what's down here. Repeatedly throw a chain. Time and increase the distance. That. Oh, okay, well, apparently I already have that. Chain and leather sedan. Increase bow damage. Barehanded attack damage by 20%. That ain't quite what we want that. Alright, so that's that. That's a good one right there. Yeah. Yep. Oh, we got another one. Call is down here. That's where we're going down. You know what? I know I missed something because there was a. I think it's back this way. Yeah. Maybe. No, it's over there. There's a door. Ouch! Get off me, dude. Ow! I'm dead. There's a yokai door. Whatever they're called. I gotta go get my crap. No, 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 dude. Get off me. Oh my gosh. Run, dude, run. Ready to jutsu. 16 out of 17. I don't know what that stuff is. And I can level up. So with that, we could put on that armor to resist fire. Try this. Summon a couple dudes, hopefully. Alright. That's that. Kill you first because you're gonna get annoying. Yep. Hello, boys. Help me kill this guy. So these guys do a little move, but they can see. You can tell by their eyes. Sometimes it's hard. And then they'll give you access to certain things like this. We're all getting naked together. That guy's doing, but I'm fighting the boss. I don't have my guard here. Thank you. to you, sir. Alright. So, that's the first mission. We got through them. You slay that the great forge was none other than the Inra, a monstrosity born from the lingering hatred in the hearts of the blacksmiths that perished there. It seems that failing it has caused a mysterious smoke that blanketed the village to dissipate. It's got some goodies. Righteous Jasper, Ochoco cups times 3, a longbow, and a Himogori fragment. You talk. Soul cores are purified, and let the mission and now be attuned. Alright guys, so looks like we have a starting point. I don't know what that's all about. Oh, okay, so we can do Blacksmith, Dojo, Tori Gates. We have another mission over here, main mission. So it looks like the same style as the regular EO2, where you pick your mission and go from there. I'm kind of hoping they change this and they go to more of a Dark Souls like setup, where you're able to just like go from area to area, because that would be a lot nicer. I'm gonna go ahead and save my game. I got food waiting on me, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here right now, and then I don't know if I'll pick back up with this. I'll probably pick back up with some Code Vein, because I got that to play, and I'm really interested in playing Code Vein. So if you guys want to stay tuned for that, probably let's shoot for Code Vein around 7:30, 8 o'clock. So if you're following me, go ahead and count on me to be there. So I'm going to go ahead and eat, and I'll see you guys maybe at 7:38-ish. Let's see. This is the fun part here. Turning off the stream.